think I'm gonna like Argelius.
Obviously a man of good taste.
Do you mean to tell me that all these women... Well, that all this is...
Yes, yes, yes. The Argelians think very highly of their pleasure.
Oh, now, that's an understatement if I ever heard one. This is a completely hedonistic society.
You like us, Connie?
Aye. Why shouldn't I?
Good. I've invited her to join us at the table. I thought you might like to meet her.
Now, that's what I call a real captain. Always thinking of his men.
Scotty, in Argelia, they use the lights.
Now, no one has to tell an old Aberdeen pub crawler how to applaud, Captain.
Have one of our pillows?
It is a fine foggy night tonight, and I doubt if anyone has ever told you of the marvelous fogs we have in Aberdeen.
Never a word. But I'm dying to learn.
Well, then why don't I show you? There's nothing like a walk in the fog with a bonny lass.
Or a handsome gentleman.
Mission accomplished as far as Scotty is concerned. Bones, I know a little place across town where the women...
Oh, yes, I know the place. I know the place. Let's go.
Times.
Therapeutic shore leave, Mr. Scott has fallen under suspicion of having brutally murdered an Argelian woman. The chief city administrator, Mr. Hengist, has taken charge of the investigation but has learned little of value.
I don't know what to say, gentlemen. Argelius is the last planet in the galaxy. I'd expect a thing like this to happen.
We're just as shocked as you are, Mr. Hengist.